You get. Does the dress look weird?
No.
Okay.
Oh, we match.
You look like Esperanza.
Where did I get this? The thrift store?
My dazzle beads.
Dazzle. Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel, Beautiful Tangled. I'm excited to bring you another episode of Can You Handle Another Chocolate Bottle Full of Alcohol?
Oh lordy, I'm so excited I can hardly handle it.
As you can see, I brought my friend again.
Hi, I'm Charity Ann, and I like walking barefoot through mud puddles and also graduating the third grade.
Yes, that's amazing. This is why we're friends. She's awesome. I'm only friends with awesome people, guys, and she's awesome.
I can count to potato.
Oh, jeez. Today, we have four more chocolate alcoholic things, but this time it is chocolate coffee liqueur. We have Cuban coffee.
Oh, we're going on a trip.
Mm-hmm. This, y'all. French coffee.
Oh, la vie française.
Mexican coffee.
Like caramba?
And Irish coffee. Alright, are you ready to try these delicious coffee chocolates? These should be better than the cocktail ones that you had last time.
And around the moon.
Woo! Cuban coffee. This is the first one that she's going to try. That is a weird looking piece of chocolate. Alright. That looks a little crusty. Live free, die hard, everybody. Yeah. It shouldn't taste too bad. It's coffee, though. I hope. I mean, I don't know what Cuban coffee tastes like, and it's got alcohol in it. No? Would you care to describe the taste of that one?
It was very confusing, because initially it was rather satisfying to the taste buds, but as it progressed, it got worse and worse, and then when I spit it out, it got better.
All right, so that one was a no-go. Next, we are traveling to France. We have the French coffee. I don't know what French coffee tastes like, but hopefully it is delicious. That is not a straight one. All right, everybody, we are now going to try French coffee liqueur. Ready? Live free, dine hard, everybody. You missed some. We haven't spit it out yet, so maybe it's a little bit better than the first one. France is all about love.
How was that one? Now, I've heard wonderful things about the French, so I thought I would give that a genuine try. And while I really would have liked for it to be good, it tasted a little bit like armpits in September. Ooh. In France.
Oh, you know what that tastes like? Mm. Oh, I need a backstory on that one. All right.
That's for another time.
Okay. I'll remember that. Mexican coffee in a purple foil.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Manhandle. All right, I'm excited about this one. I want to know what Mexican, I've had Mexican hot chocolate, but never Mexican coffee. How does it taste? How does it taste? How does it taste? You swallowed on that one.
Not bad. Yep.
Gotta wait for that aftertaste.
Mm-mm, nope. Good.
There it is.
I had a hard time getting it out of my mouth because on account of the taste. Let me just say no quiero.
Okay. Wow. Alrighty then. Unfortunately, that one was a no-go too.
No quiero, no me gusta.
No me gusta. All right, we're on the last one. And I've actually visited this country a long time ago and loved it. So this Irish coffee liqueur chocolate should taste amazing because everything from Ireland is amazing. Go ahead and try it. Here's a go. Ooh, that one kind of exploded. There's an explosion of flavor. Is that one good? Does it taste like Irish cream? I knew it. Mm. Is that a good one?
Tis tolerable.
Yeah, I got a good one! Yeah! Was it a waste of time? Mm-hmm. Or money? Don't spit it out.
It was mostly good. I just didn't want any more of it.
Oh, you're tapped out.
I would eat it again had I not had ice cream earlier this evening.
Well, at least there's a good one out of the bunch. So that one was chocolate coffee liqueur. So out of 1 out of 10, with dark chocolate bottles filled with liquid alcoholic coffee fillings. Mm. That's a better description than the last one with the liquid centers. Out of 1 out of 10, how would you rate the coffee liqueurs?
Well, the previous one I didn't rate because it was disgusting. This one I would give it a 4 out of 10. Owing to the fact that the first three were about a 2, and the last one was about 7.
Oh, you're rating all of them. 7 out of 10?
The first three were disgusting, and I would never eat them again. Never.
And she knows what like I said before, she knows what she's talking about.
I drink a lot of alcohol to forget my life.
Oh.
The last one.
Kids, go to bed! Mom needs her alone time!
But the last one was wonderful and was very pleasing to the taste buds.
I love you!
You need to go brush your teeth. Your breath stinks.
No. Kiss me.
Thank you so much for being such a good sport and helping me try these different weird chocolate-filled bottles of liquor.
You're welcome. I will never do this again.
Thank you so much, guys, for watching this awesome episode of Live Free, Dine Hard. If you liked this episode and would like to see more, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to check out my social media stuff that will be in the description. And don't forget to subscribe and share with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. Always remember, guys, that life is a beautiful tangled mess, and it is our job to make the most out of what we have been dealt with in life and make it the best time of our lives. You guys are awesome, and I will see you